Sox, even here early, facing this good right hander for the Tigers. As Napoli hits one into center, back at the wall, the Red Sox lead it on a blast to center by Mike Napoli. It's 1-0. Three-one pitch, and Mike Napoli hits his second home run of this postseason.
That is the perfect word for the ball just hit by Napoli. Blast. Only downside to hitting a ball that far is coming in and having your the hair on your chinny chin chin pulled hard. It hurts.